We've gotten reports of power lines down here right across from Lingate Park. Port St. Lucie police spokesman says strong winds blew down those power lines around 3 p.m. Police, fire, rescue, FPL, as you can see, all working to keep drivers safe and get those power lines back up. You can see them up there working on it right now. Now, again, Veterans Memorial Parkway from Lingate to Triumph Close. Police asking drivers at this time to avoid the area. For now, we're live in Port St. Lucie. Whitney Burbank, WPBF 25 News.